Hey, hello. Happy Thursday. Life has been full and busy for me, and I've been meaning to pop on and share this with you for some time. You know I joined Unique because I loved the mascara. You can see I'm lashless, although they have improved dramatically, and I'll fill you in on that. But I just love a great mascara. And so I joined and actually found out and started with Unique and then eventually joined because I loved that mascara, which was a 3D Plus mascara, which you have seen me share with you on many different occasions. Still love it. And Unique has pretty much been known for that mascara. What I want to do now is I'm going to, in the next few lessons, just share some tips and tricks that I've learned that have allowed me to really make my lashes pop. And that's using the 3D Plus mascara, as well as two other products that we've introduced earlier this month, the Epic One Step Mascara, which is fabulous, and our Esteem Lash Serum, which I've been using for about 4 weeks. Now, you can come close and you can see my lashes. You can actually see my lashes, which when I put the before picture in there for you, you'll see that you couldn't see my lashes in the before picture because they are so baby fine. And now they are growing. And when I put that mascara on, it's amazing. So some tips and tricks that you can do to get the most out of your mascara, especially the Esteem mascara, and really make those lashes pop depending on what your personal preference is. And I'm not gonna do it all at once. I'm gonna do it over a series of time. So I do wanna chat a little bit about the Esteem Lash Serum. I mentioned it when it first came out, but briefly because I hadn't tried it. And what's great about this serum, first and foremost, is the price point, which is only $42, which when you compare it to most other lash serums on the market, they range from $80 to $125, some even $200. So when I heard $42, maybe $46, I can't remember, one of those two, I was a little concerned about what it would actually do. But I've been using it for 4 weeks, and it kind of didn't really show much for the first few weeks, especially because I don't really have much to start with. But over the last few days, I've really noticed a huge difference in the length and as well as the thickness, although it doesn't, well, you can actually see them, which is phenomenal for me. The thickness over the last few days, and it takes about 6 to 8 weeks to get the full results, and I've only been using it for 4, so I can't wait. So I do want to show you briefly how this works. I'm not going to apply it today, but it comes with a wand. It's a serum, so what it actually does is going to nourish your lashes, and as it nourishes your lashes, it prevents them from falling off. So we go through these cycles where our lashes grow and fall off. So I actually even had bald spots here because as we age, the growth doesn't really pick up as much as the fallout. So I had some bald spots in the corner of my bottom lashes, which are now filling in. So this is applied like a regular mascara. You're going to apply it base to tip on the bottom side, and then you're going to come on the outer third on the, base to tip over the top of your lashes, and then on the outer third on the bottom, one stroke each, right before bed. You can also do it in the morning and night, which is what I do because I need all the help I can get. So I'll post it before and after, but I can say I've been using this for a month and my lashes are much longer and much thicker because what it does is it stops the lashes from falling out or hinders that fallout. So the lashes stay there longer and so they grow longer. And also they grow more because some are out as others are growing. So this actually leaves more there actually on your lid. So you actually get fuller looking lashes. Now, since I don't have very much to start with, you could look at this and go, wow, she doesn't have that many lashes. But I'll post the before, which you can't even see the lashes. I look like a bald Kermit the Frog. Anyway, so that's that. So one of the things I'm going to share is the Epic mascara. So if you want lashes that pop, one of the things you really should consider is a black mascara. And the black mascara is fabulous because it's really going to show those lashes off. And it's one of the things I absolutely love about this mascara. In fact, this is what I wear most of the time by itself. Now, it's a black mascara. It has an incredible wand that you can really use to work the product. And I learned a tip or two, a few tips from my friend Heather. And this has been life-changing for me. So I'm gonna come in with this wand and I'm gonna look up, it's gonna look a little funny, and I'm gonna press it into my lid, into the roots of my lashes and wiggle it around. It actually will kind of tight line those lashes. So I'm gonna look up and I'm gonna wiggle it and while I'm turning it. And what that does is it gets the clump or the thickness of that mascara on those roots of the lashes. And you're not going to be weighing your lashes down. So you can see already, even though I haven't pulled the product up, it's defined my eye further. And I'm just going to keep doing that, rolling it on. And there are no fibers in this, okay? So that gives me that thickness on those lashes. Now I haven't dipped the wand in again, and now I'm just going to lightly pull up to the tips, and I'm just tapping on the tips and pulling up lightly. And look at how those lashes pop. Now my lashes have really picked up with this lash serum, so I'm able to really pull that. And if you spend the time to use this wand, because these bristles are so tight, you can actually position those lashes to exactly where you want them to be. And it's great for separating and defining. So you get a real lush looking lash. Look at that. You see that? Makes me so happy with just one coat. So all I'm doing is I'm not dipping it in the mascara anymore and I'm not scooping it up from the roots to the tip. I'm just tipping my lashes and working that color or that mascara. I don't even know what the product's called because it's not a gel, but the actual mascara itself through those tips, and they're light. And in doing this, it actually curls my lashes for me. Can you see that? It's curling my lashes for me. And then all I do on the bottom is I do the same thing. I'm gonna come in and I'm gonna just, with what's left on the wand, wiggle it into the roots. That's where I had my bald spot right there, and they're growing back, and I'm so happy. Bald lashes and bald brows are not fun. Now these are still growing back in. You can see how it separates those lashes, and you can actually see them just nice and clean. I might need to get a little more on that wand. Less is more, which is great because that means that you'll be able to use this product for a lot longer. There's those baby hairs coming in. And then I use the wand again to place those lashes, kind of position them exactly where I want. So I haven't even lined my eyes. And you can see how it's really opened up my eye just with the mascara. So the black mascara, it doesn't matter if you're blonde, redhead, brunette, it's really gonna make those lashes pop and stand out. Now you can let it dry and then come back in, again, dip it in. And you can do another coat if you wanna take it more. Again, I'm gonna come in and I'm gonna just put it on the roots to define that lash line. You see that? And then I'm gonna take off a little bit of that excess, whatever's there. And then I'm gonna just tip the tips of my lashes, especially on these corners, these little baby lashes. And just work the wand. Take the time to work the wand. You see that? Oh, just love it. I can't wait to see what my lashes are gonna look like in the next 6 weeks. No fibers, one step. Let's go down on the bottom here. I'm so glad they're growing back in. So tune back in because I'm going to show you some more tips over the next week or two just to show you how you can even more dramatize those, great grammar, Linda, dramatize those lashes so you can really flash them. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this, found this helpful. I'll see you real soon. Bye-bye.